stormy morning. Here in Moalboal, at one point it rained. I mean, it was typhoon-like, the rain and the wind. Are braving the water here. Weather has finally turned and it's beautiful out, and here is the view from the little restaurant bar at Moalboal T Breeze. You know, when you go swimming here, you're almost as far as the eye can see. You're alone. There is nobody else in the water, or maybe there's one fisherman out there. The water finally really calmed down and got clearer. Janet's getting the barbecue ready.
Self-service.
Here's the fish.
Fresh from the ocean,
from the fishermen this afternoon. Ready to go. Head's already still there. What's the technique for your grilling of the fish?
Either you just leave it alone.
Okay.
Or you do like that. You do.
Well, I see them do that at the outdoor. Those sort of street
sometimes
grills.
It helps, you know, creating more heat, removing the dust. Or if you want it fast,
Hi, Dave. Relaxing in the hammock, Dave.
It's a swing.
Oh, not hammock, really. It's a swing.
It's a kid swing. You can't even get high.
Are you having fun?
Yes.
Don't break it.
I'm trying not to.
You'll pay for it. Moalboal, Cebu, west of Cebu. It's evening here. Oops, we got somebody's resting here. Are you enjoying your real hammock? Have fun. It's just having it dramatic though. It's blue in the sky.
So this is Moalboal's more famous white beach. It's not a bad beach. It's pretty long. It's only a few hundred yards from the T Breeze. We're easily able to get to it. There are plenty of cottages, as you normally see in Philippines beaches. A restaurant or two, some food. Most people make their own food. A lot of swimmers. The water was very clear. We hung out for a while, but in the end, we actually found that we missed the T Breeze.
Nothing's happened. Why not?
And
try, or we just didn't see it?
Well, usually I can see the